Hello everyone, Suman Pachigula here, and I'm on a mission to impact 5 million lives through recruiters. In this video, we are going to understand about how you are going to talk to the candidates, how you are going to talk to your clients when you approach for some information, and how you are tactfully get that information from them, right? So what we need to understand, one thing is, when you are asking for confidential information from your candidate, first, it requires you to establish a perceived value from the beginning of the call. Now, you cannot take any call like a very normal if you have a requirement which involves to collect few personal information from the candidate, right? And for example, a social security number, maybe a driver license, maybe if you're working from India, maybe a PAN card or an Aadhaar card or anything that may be. So before the person gives it to you, that person needs to feel so much positive about you, or they should feel you are an authentic person, then only they are going to give those information to us. Now, how you are going to do with it? How you are going to start? So beginning of the call, you definitely have to understand what are the details you might need to collect from the individual before you have a submission, right? And if your client needs some confidential information or personal information from the candidate, and you think there is a possibility that they may say no, you have to have your perceived authority value as a recruiter from the beginning, that you need to make the conversation so strong, so authentic, and so professional that they should feel that yes, they are talking to the right person. And it happens when you talk about their need, their benefit, rather than you focus on what you want for a recruiting point of view. Now, once you reach to the point, when you ask them about the information, don't just ask and stop there, that this is what we want. But what you got to do is, you need to take a level further. What is that? First thing, if I'm a recruiter and I'm asking about social security number, right? Majority of the time, what other people do, may I have your last four digits of your social security number, please? May I have the date of birth, please? Just month and date. And we need this for submission and so we are gonna explain. So here, as a human tendency, we always need a reason before we give something else. And that is what you need to understand. So whenever this time you're asking for social security number, PAN card, any personal information, any driver license, anything, add the word because. Okay, now how it is going to be that, John, may I have your last four digits of your social security number, please? Because I'm gonna use that for so and so purpose, right? John, would you mind sharing your driver license? Because this is one of the mandatory information that we need to submit to the client. Now, the moment you say because and you tell a reason, the reasoning mind of the listener goes flat. If you do not tell the reason, only ask for the information, their reasoning mind started thinking of so many things about what could possibly go wrong. All right, so you, from today, what is that you're gonna do is, any information you're gonna ask, add a word because and give a reason, and then you see how the magic is happening. All right, thank you very much for listening. I'm gonna come with a lot of other videos, and let me know if you need any other videos that can help you grow. This is Suman Pachigula, and I'm on a mission to impact 5 million lives through recruiters. Take care and God bless.